verify the double check that your seatbelts are fastened, seat backs and tray tables are in the full upright lock position, and all carrying items are completely under the seats in front of you or in an overhead bin, leaving the area under feet clear. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is not allowed on board, including in the lavatories. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft lavatory. It is also prohibited to consume any alcohol that you have brought on board with you on this flight. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with lighted passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions regarding seatbelts, smoking, and the federal mask requirement. Four oxygen masks will fall from the compartments overhead. To activate the flow of oxygen, pull down on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure the mask with the elastic strap. Although oxygen will be flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. Continue wearing the mask until otherwise notified by a uniformed crew member. If you're traveling with children or anyone needing special assistance, put on your mask first. Please remove any face covers before donning an oxygen mask. We're here for your comfort and safety. Please report any unwelcome behavior to a flight attendant. Thank you for your attention. Sit back, relax, enjoy your 1 hour, 15-minute flight into Birmingham. Welcome on board, Alpha.
Don't you call yourself an assistant child. And you notice yourself first, then assistant children.
seated, one in the front and one in the back. We cannot allow you to stand or form any lines in the forefront of the aircraft for any reason. If there's somebody in the lavatory, please wait at your seat. Are you still allowed to share the mask of the plane? We'll be up and about with our cabin service in just a few moments. Until then, sit back, relax, enjoy your flight.
Airlines and especially your flight crew, we would like to welcome you to Birmingham.